ay, 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 ay. ¡Ay!
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Any new developments since last night?
No.
Is there anything you can think of that we can do to help you, Lucy?
Anything at all?
No. Thanks, Fred. We'll just have to go on living exactly the way we are. Little Ricky's gonna get awfully cramped sleeping in that crib until he's 21 years old. Gee, I wish there was something we could do. Well, of course, it's just the extra rent that stands in the way. If we could get the Benson apartment for the same amount of money that we pay here, there wouldn't be any problem. Don't you think that possibly maybe you could? No.
It wouldn't be fair to the other tenants.
I guess you're right, Fred. We'll just have to stay the way we are until we get so crowded we can't turn around. Can't turn around?
What are you talking about?
What a dope I've been. Of course Ricky's willing to stay here if I break my back putting everything away. I've been doing everything all wrong.
Look at that gleam in her eye.